fellas who trust their girls to cut their hair.
Would you ladies trust your guy to do your makeup, though?
Heck no.
But Steve is going to try his hand at a little makeup artistry.
So first, I'm going to start with this Makeup Forever foundation.
This is Promise, the woman who has a YouTube channel and creates a ton of different looks. She's done the Queen of Darkness. She did the trippy double vision makeup. And so this is her downtime. She says she's a little bit tired, so she decided to let her man do her up.
Why is finger better than brushes?
Because you want to get all the crease and stuff around your nose and your forehead.
Now here's where he lost me. This woman is a lighter woman and he's contouring her forehead.
This?
So why are you putting contour on my forehead? I don't understand that.
No, just get that shine look, you know what I mean? Like a helmet.
Like a helmet. That's all women want to look like they're wearing helmets.
So he blends all of that up and then he has some advice for the brows.
The thicker the brows you have, the younger you look.
Eyelashes are important. Here's where the trust comes in.
Boom.
He actually gets them on first try.
From far away, she doesn't look so bad.
He shows her the secret to big lips, and then there's the big reveal.
It's like super blurry because I can't see.
It looks good from there.
Yeah, it looks good from here.
I told you from a distance, it looks great.
But what happens when she gets a little bit closer? Mirror, mirror on the wall. I don't know if you're the fair southern ball girl.
Whoa! I think we put too much of this, the spray, see? Feels like I'm sweating.
But she does say that, you know, give him a little time. Maybe he'll be her new makeup artist.
I think he has potential, just on the eyelashes alone.
Okay, so we'll let him do your eyelashes.
No.
Yeah.